good, you guys? It's your girl Cutie, and I'm back with another quick video, you guys. Okay, so y'all already know this video is about none other than Chriseanrock and Chasity, aka Scambling. Y'all know I call a girl Scambling. But anyway, you guys, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I want to play this video real quick, you guys. There is a video with Blueface and Chriseanrock, girl. Hold on, y'all. It is actually hold on. It's on Honey with Tea, I do believe. Okay. So there is this video I want to start with first before we get on to Scambling. So here we go, y'all.
My cellmate right here.
Big rock back. Not the little
one. Big rock rock.
That's weird.
Oh, that's weird.
Because you play too much. He asked you a real question.
What's the difference between cellmates and soulmates?
What do you mean?
Y'all, so that really pretty much is self-explanatory, you guys. I wanted to kind of show that before we get into it, but child, the way this girl laughed to keep from crying on this particular clip, you can tell in her face that she was very embarrassed, and I really didn't like that. I don't care who you are, you don't embarrass nobody like that in front of people, especially when it's being recorded or whatever the case may be. So why does he treat Chriseanrock like that and not Jaden? Okay, we're gonna sit there right there. But anyway, you guys, word on the curb, let's get back to Scambling. Girl, let's get back to Scambling. I just feel so bad. And girl, look at, first of all, before we do that, I'm sorry, y'all. Girl, look at Chriseanrock's face. Look how she looking. Like, you can tell that she is upset. Like, she's trying to laugh to play it off. But look at her face. Like, she's hurt. I don't like that. Like, regardless of the fact she put all this on herself, but still, look at her face. That ain't, she, girl, this right here, that ain't cool. So, again, it's like, you can tell that she was, like, really embarrassed. So, Blueface, that was a little low down. I ain't gonna lie to you. But anyway, you guys, let's get on Scambling, ling-a-ling-a-ling, okay? So, y'all, hold on. Let me put something up here for y'all real quick so that y'all can look at. Okay, here, we just put this up here. But anyway, y'all, word on the curb is that Chasity, aka Scambling, was on live opening gifts that... Girl, I cannot make this up. Girl, the girl was on live opening gifts allegedly that were not for her. Girl, I guess it was from the girl that had told everything. So I guess Chasity felt the ways and tried to taunt the girl. Allegedly, girl, from word around the town is that she was Chasity was trying to taunt the girl. And I was like, now you know that it's wrong, girl. She is a child. Scambling is really playing Chriseanrock fans in their faces, baby. And we be telling y'all, crack rocks, baby, over there built like a head of lettuce, baby, over there built like a bag of Dollar Tree pretzels. We done told y'all about this girl, and y'all steady be sitting up there playing around and acting like we just hating, and y'all done got scammed 50 times. But remember, we haters now, girl. What be wrong with y'all? We haters, and y'all got scammed 1,000 times now. I'm not gonna lie, I chuckled a little bit because y'all know I enjoy me a good little chuckle. Because you know, Rocks fans keep taking L after L after L, baby, just a herd of fools, honey. And they still sent Chriseanrock stuff, okay. Now, moving along, you guys, let's go ahead and get back to Bonnie Lachey, then we're going to go back to Scambling and Chriseanrock, okay? So, y'all, wait a minute, okay, so Bonnie Lachey says that Blueface is sending her money and taking care of her, girl. So here's the video.
Blew a letter. I love you. I got to send Daddy Blue a letter. I love you.
So, girl, she said she sent her Daddy Blue a letter, okay? Now, listen, at first I thought Bonnie was a little delulu, but y'all watch that show on Tronix, y'all, because Bonnie knows some ish now, and she's low-key taunting Blue or Chriseanrock. And to me, honestly, it's starting to get deeper than clout. It's something that I feel like it's the reason why Bonnie is doing this, because this is deeper than clout. The girl already got her little stuff going on, and she kind of getting bigger, so... that's just my opinion. Bonnie, go ahead and spill it all, ma'am, okay? Because Rock can't get you from jail, all right? So moving along, you guys, rock fans are still trolling Taseki, okay? But you know what's gonna happen? Watch, Taseki is going to pop off on them, girl. Okay, she's gonna really pop off on them, and blah, 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 blah. Y'all already know how Taseki get down, because girl, they be doing too doggone much. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, they really do, okay? But again, like I said, it don't make it no better with Chasity, because that is wrong for you to be sitting up here scamming these people and taking all of their money. Because first of all, girl, these ain't even your fans, okay? These are Chriseanrock fans. And again, like the woman said, she said she ain't gonna do this to Taseki fans. Girl, she showed not, because the second probably was the one beating up all of them, girl. They know not to play with no doggone Taseki, baby. They can sit up there and talk ish in a private place or in a safe place. But girl, you can tell Taseki ain't playing all them games with them, girl. And again, I think that Taseki is well deserving of her success. That girl been working hard. Let that girl enjoy her life. She has been working hard. She has been doing her big ones. She's been doing the shows. She's been doing everything. And then, girl, she was on her Instagram, girl, talking about she got a story time coming soon. So I don't know about y'all, but I am here for everything that is going on with Taseki, because regardless of if Chriseanrock put her foot in the door for Taseki or whatever the case may be, Taseki is still doing her own. She's still doing her big one, and she is still doing the work. She's not up here like Chasity, aka Scambling, trying to mix scam, or she's not up here like China trying to mix scam off of a story of SA, which is sensual, so y'all know that. But you know, she, Taseki, at least she doing it honest, like she, you know what I'm saying? So girl, it is a mess. So now, you know, we see the situation and how Chasity was living before these scams, but I'm not gonna say that that's a reason for you to sit up there and, you know, take money from people. You don't do that, because everybody work hard for what they have, and some people will literally give their last because they know that they are helping the next person. So Chasity is wrong for that. It does not matter how, you know, green you think a person is, you don't go out there scamming people like that, okay? Because at the end of the day, karma do not miss, all right? So again, I don't know why the crack rocks are baffled. I don't know why they're writing Chriseanrock, because if you're writing Chriseanrock and sending Chriseanrock letters, I don't blame you, but at the end of the day, it's really on you and count it as a loss, because Chriseanrock ain't gonna say nothing. She didn't say nothing before she went to jail. She didn't take up for y'all. We already know, you know, how Chriseanrock get down when it comes to her fans and how she feel about her fans.
Because everybody came to watch me and I didn't even get to play. I fucking hate these weird ass fans I got. I hate y'all.
Y'all already know that there are several videos where she literally and clearly and outright tells her fans, I can't stand y'all. Y'all are weird. Da, da, da. Y'all know how it goes with her. So, I mean, at the end of the day, when you look at everything around you, crack rocks, you really got to blame yourself. Nobody want to see y'all get scammed. But at the end of the day, we clearly couldn't even speak any type of sense to y'all, because y'all still was over there doing this and doing that. Am I saying it's Chriseanrock's fault that her sister allegedly scammed? No, it's not Chriseanrock's fault, because Chriseanrock is an adult and her sister is an adult and her sister Chasity is older, so she should know better. However, when it comes down to Chriseanrock fans, and you are supposed to be the Z-list celebrity, when it comes to your fans, it would have been nice for you to at least love them enough to give them a heads up. But again, a lot of these celebrities are not in it for their fans. They'll put on like they are until they get to where they need to get, and then they're done with their fans, which is very unfortunate, because it's like even Usher and Beyonce, they genuinely love their fans and their supporters. So at the end of the day, I've never really seen too many celebrities except for like Cardi B, Chriseanrock, and I don't really know who else, but it's very few that'll really sit up here and just cuss out their supporters, okay? But anyway, y'all, so yeah, it was the audacity, girl. They was up there like, yeah, she was opening gifts that wasn't for her. Girl, Chasity allegedly was up here wearing outfits that the woman, the supporter fan had got for Chriseanrock, baby. I'm like, how you sit up there and take stuff, girl? And then after you take it, girl, you sitting up there wearing it, girl. I'm not trying to laugh, but y'all, what else are we supposed to do? Because we done told these people time and time and time again, girl. They don't want to listen over there with hair under their lip and under their arms, honey. All right. But anyway, you guys, let me know what y'all think. My name is Cutie TV. I'll see you guys in the next one.